I'm sure you all remember Jim McDivitt, who was one of the two astronauts in the second Gemini flight, which happened to be the eighth manned space flight. Well, I'm your host, Mario Machado, and the show is News Event, and we're here to discuss the current rash of UFO sightings. Our special guest, now Brigadier General Jim McDivitt, not only was a former astronaut, he also claims to have seen an unidentified flying object. First, welcome here. When was that, General?
It was during the flight of Gemini 4, Mario, in June of 1965.
Could you describe this UFO for us?
Yes, it was a white object. If it had been about that high, it would have been about that big around and had a long white tube sticking out of it.
Any idea what it was?
I tried to take some pictures, but because of the way the camera was set and the way the light was shining on the windshield, we never really got anything back except a couple beautiful sunspots on the window, nothing else.
Yet you still believe that it was a UFO that you saw on that flight in orbit?
Well, it was a UFO. That means unidentified flying object. Whether or not it was light from another planet, I don't really know.
General, let me lay it on the line. Are you saying, do you believe that life exists elsewhere in the universe?
Yes, Mario, I really do. I think it would be very naive and really super egotistical on our part to believe that we're the only form of life in all this vast universe in which we live.